the Unidome changed UNI athletics. It really took UNI to a different level. It started with football and Stan Sheriff, and it launched into basketball. The Dome really opened the door for that. And it was the catalyst for taking UNI to a completely different level athletically.
Welcome back, everybody, to the Uni Dome in Cedar Falls, Iowa. It's the Mid-Continent Championship game.
My earliest memories of the Dome, well, those first seasons, seeing all the students sitting on the concrete and the visiting team sitting on the concrete and thinking that might not be very comfortable, but it's better than being out in the cold, you know, once the end of the season came. I've never missed football games in the Uni Dome. It definitely is a family tradition for us. It was really kind of cool that these seats that Mom and Dad had gotten for us, that we grew up in those seats, we were able to take over and then host Mom and Dad. And going to college here, I'd start over at the student side with my friends, but I always ended up in our family seats. You know, I loved that group. You get to know the people around you. You know, you see the same people. It's sort of like you have your neighbors in your neighborhood, and then you have your neighbors in the Uni Dome, and you reconnect once fall comes and you get to see everybody. So that's pretty cool too.